Hello, this is Azumi Uchitani. Welcome to 5 Minutes on Japanese Wisdom. Today's topic is HARA HACHI BUN ME, the art of 80%. So HARA means stomach, and HACHI BUN ME means the 80%, eighth of stomach. So this is a Japanese phrase or the saying, and that we eat 80% full. So the reason that I'm actually sharing this concept is that, well, three things. One is 80%, eating 80% full is really good for our health benefit. And secondly, it's also affects our longevity. And the third one is life in general. So HARA HACHI BUN ME means that we eat, there is a saying that we eat 80% full. We tend to eat anywhere in the world when we have food. Our dinner is served. Of course, it's important to appreciate and eat everything. However, when we are in a hurry, we eat until we get really full. Then we just go on with what we need to do. And for example, for lunch, if you're working full time, you take time to eat something, and then you have to go back to presentations or meetings and working. So we tend to eat less. But for example, in the evening, when you get home, you are hungry and you don't have to do anything maybe later. So you tend to eat until you are very, very full. Then probably go to bed, but eating full 100% really stress our body and also our digestion system as well. And stress means burden our organs. How can we stop just at 80% and not to eat more? The one of the suggestion is that you can take time to eat and different type of small things. For example, if you see the Japanese food, Japanese dish, we often have meat or fish and a little bit of vegetable, a little bit of rice, variety of combinations. And even if you have a big bowl of pasta, you can also reduce this. You know, if you're cooking for 100 grams, you could actually cut down to 80 grams. But also it's important to take time and knowing what's going into our body. And then you feel. In many talks, I always talked about feeling. So if you just keep eating with our mind, then you don't actually feel if you are getting full. So we just kind of put everything, whatever in front of us, to put into our body. Take time and feel. And also there has been many research that, you know, 80% of eating actually prolong our lifespan as well. So that's one of the secrets of longevity in Japan for Japanese people, because we tend to practice this 80% rules. And that's also train our brain to signal that it's okay just eating 80% and not 100% or 150%. So then practice every day, even with drink or anything to put into our mouth for eating, drinking 80%. And that's the last part, the third part that I'd like to actually, I found it very useful to apply this concept, or automatically our body, our minds, our brain remembers that we tend to aim for 100%. I often, if I am not careful, I would aim for 120% of perfection, not perfection, but 120% of performance. So, but we can also, it's not being lazy or actually lowering our standard, but most of the time, if we do 80% of what we think is good, is wonderful enough for other people. So we can be happy enough with 80% and 100, not 100%. And it's also related to the concept in English to say glass is half full or half empty. So focus on 80% of what we have and not 20% of what's empty. So then our life also becomes more joyful and it reduces our stress pressures of everyday life. Thank you very much for watching, listening. If you like to know more, please subscribe to my newsletters and go to my website and also you can reach me by emails and Instagram. So I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye bye.